Once the pipe's empty, we should be able to breach that hatch.
We gotta divert the water flow and clear the pipe. Look for a release valve. Find anything yet?
Nothing yet. Found it.
Heads up, we got another train coming. There'll be one more valve around here.
Let's cut through.
We need to move, Kimble. Now!
Kimble.
Alright. I'm alright.
The fuse has done something to it. It's like you can see inside it. Just keep it together. So Flanco's unstable even without the fuse. God only knows what he's capable of now.
Activating core countermeasures.
control rods. They help stabilize the reactor.
Let's retract them. Just so we're clear, our plan is to blow up a nuclear reactor?
Yep.
While we're inside it?
Well, not inside it. On top of it.
Oh. Well, that's not so bad.
The meltdown.
Personal. It was just a job.
You came into my house to assassinate me and my daughter. It's personal to us.
Remember, he's not a person. He's just...
almost up.
We just have to keep it together a little while longer. Someone call that elevator.
Rewriting guidance system.
Until the elevator gets here.
Here they come!
So many people are getting their fight. Why not just kill us?
Just screwing with us.
Breakers reset. should be on this next level.
You know, Sablanco isn't just gonna let us flip a switch and blow up the station.
If he shows up, we'll take care of it.
How do we kill someone who can enter our minds?
Wrap some tinfoil around your head. Look, I don't have all the answers. I'm doing my best here.
There's our ticket home.
We're not leaving until we destabilize that reactor.
He's right. Raven's been building Xenotep here. We can't let any more weapons reach the surface.
The only thing I care about reaching the surface is us. Now come on. If we adios this place now, we can have the client blow up the outpost.
By then they could have shipped Xenotech to every Raven safe house in the world. If you leave, you leave without us.
All right. Let's hustle.
Anyone want to tell me what I'm looking at?
Looks like the same cloaking tech in Naya's warp rifle. Hear that?
Yep, I heard it. Everyone keep it tight. We're not the only ones in here.
They're cloaked!
Shit, we got infiltrators.
More.
suppose all this is?
If I had to guess, I'd say Raven's testing fuse on humans.
I heard one of them say they were mixing it with human DNA.
So they're improving their army and building a bioweapon. That's just lovely.
Clear on my end.
I think we're good.
For a power source. Remains. You look human. You're in a testing chamber.
Izzy, I hate it when you're right.
Area secure. Come on.
It's being made now. Fan out, sweep for intel. Maybe there's something useful.
Off the coast of China.
Better upload this to Oculus. It's some sort of warhead. It looks like it's meant to carry fuse.
Looks like Raven's planning to use fuse for some sort of attack.